Okay, so my name is Dion from Great Eastern FA. So I've been in the industry for about 5 to 6 years already. Then I'm currently a manager in my organization as well. Before joining 2XYZ, I mean, as agents, we used to judge other agents like posting on social media, and some of them be like, "Wow, this guy didn't fix." So there was some skepticism like at the start, but after a while, there's no fixed format. Like Ben just sort of teaches you a very generic type of thing. Then you have to use your own style to go and apply to it lah. So I think with all the skills that I learned, the image that I portray on social media is very me lor. This is based on the feedback that so far all my clients or prospects. They feedback to me. So results-wise probably would be more interactions or social prospecting on Instagram, sort of open up a new prospecting avenue, I would say. In terms of the community-wise, it's a very open platform. Like even through Slack, you can see all the other community members, like their small wins and stuff. And all of this maybe contribute to the entire thing. Or sometimes when you're doing nothing, then you see people posting wins on some random stuff, you'll be like, "Wow, shit, what is my win for the week and stuff?" Then you go through this type of reflection stage. Then I think coming in, I only wanted to learn the know-hows of social media. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to post? But in the end, it's the community. I didn't expect us to be so close, to sort of meet up. It's very hard to see the value until you're really inside the community, ma. So I think you probably need to know why you are here in the first place, huh? Whether is it the skill sets that you're lacking, whether it's the mentality or the know-how. I think over here at 2XYZ, yeah, roughly everything also is covered here, huh? So you got mindset coaching calls, the social media know-how, and then you can get to see concept presentations from all over the industry. Then you just go and pick and adapt to see what is right for you. I don't need to think because if money is the only concern, then I think more or less you can get overcome that barrier. Because at the start, before I don't know, before I meet Ben, I already know I'm gonna sign already. So the sort of the price is just, yeah, lor, you quote out, then we see how from there. Lor. You are in a self-employed business. You're supposed to be a business owner. If you don't invest in all these things, how are you supposed to get more profits or revenue per se? Maybe because this one maybe comes with years of experience. We throw money down places that already got no returns already. So we somehow get into the motion of it already. Like all this digital marketing, buy leads and stuff. Maybe for those retainer, maybe we throw a lump sum of 6,000 plus. Haven't include ad costs and stuff, but we never even get any returns, ma. But that's the mentality that you're supposed to have, ma, as a self-employed. Because if you're only worried about the costing, reducing your expenses and stuff, go outside and be unemployed lah. Just go and take a fixed salary. I don't waste your time being in the financial advisory lah. Just join 2XYZ lah. I don't think you'll regret anything lah. Yeah.